out, here I come.
All right, what we got here, Mike? 93 Buick?
Yeah.
What are you reading there, Mike? Kind of.
The invoice from work done.
And who looks like worked on it?
I did.
Tech number two.
Yeah, I did.
Quick summary, what do you think you did to it?
By the way, not much.
Not much. Nice. Oh.
Did an inspection.
An inspection, right?
Doing a suspension inspection.
Nice. Isn't that nice to hold? Memories.
It's all moldy and nasty.
All moldy and nasty. That's what you find, people. You find history in the cars. Anyways.
And lots of ketchup.
So, are we going to do one more job on this thing?
One more job.
Right on.
Yeah, you got GS wheels for it.
Like wire wheels? Like, not like these, but like
right now
wire.
In North Bay, it's no, I don't know. 6 feeling like 3. Evening is 3. Overnight is 2. Morning 3. Afternoon 7.
So what's it overnight? 3?
2.
2.
They're coming for...
Yeah. Before or after.
Evening, round 2.
Yep. Round 2.
Overnight, it's 4 millimeters of rain. And
finish that, yeah. That's still got windshield. It's stripped. Ready to go.
Between now and tomorrow,
75 millimeters of rain. Remember, Junior wants the trailer plugs.
Holy, thought you were double-hander there. Thought you were taking something out over here. And I was like, holy, she's multi-talented. No comment.
Multitasking, baby. Name of the game.
And I lost it! I said, everybody just going at her.
Get to work.
Car 2.
Yeah.
We were playing that earlier.
Oh my god, I didn't know this is a barber's
drive.
This is where you find cars.
In excess.
My parents
look at this.
Barber's drive.
They live in color. Made a record.
Yeah, I'm cooking.
It's better.
My favorite lady.
Getting my oil changed.
Tony's singing.
Yeah.
Sing it,
right on the
HD. Yup. Yeah. Holy, everybody's just going at it. Hey, Tate.
Nice.
So, this little guy here had a rough week, went down to hospital.
Gio,
yeah, down in Ottawa. You have a good time?
Yeah. Like the food, but the chicks were awesome.
The chicks? The nurses,
hot nurses
too?
Oh,
yeah. The hot
nurses. Nurses and doctors.
Nice. What a guy. Definitely started this one young.
I wanted to stay there more.
Yeah? Nice.
I go for the doctors. They got the get the good stuff.
The female doctors?
Oh, yeah. They
okay.
Get right into the freaking med cabinet there.
After that.
Who's that?
I don't think they are.
Oh, people change, eh? Oh.
The start of the mullet.
Yep. The mullet.
See, Ron, there's the start of the mullet.
Nice.
Ottawa is messing around with the hot nurses there. Talk about it, Mike. Talk about it.
Basically,
you're there.
It's
getting
Ottawa. Oh, you did them, do you?
No.
Thank God. I just saw that when you're walking around, like,
Oh.
We just got the bit for it.
What?
You have to go to jail?
His case would be the general.
Yeah.
Sorry, recording. Car's gone. There we go.
I'm there to
one.
Fucking wreck the
no,
truck.
No.
Two.
Seriously, how many trucks are going to come there and park? Yes, you do, Kim.
Oh,
you're
going to
have a... If you show up to Ironfire with your truck and you're the only one, you show up in the ring and you're beginning to win.
Kim, how many people are going to show up in your
truck? I doubt it.
All right, here's the 2014 Derby year.
Have a whiskey, bud.
Yeah, they're strong.
Oh, yeah. I was like,
three, what? Thank you, Phil.
I'm all warm inside.
wait. He had one, and he hit a car twice.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states?
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates?
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly. Just rocking plaid jackets, chainsaws, we operate them right.
Fucking A right we do, bud.
We caught our weight in firewood. Every 20 minutes or so,
smoke break.
And if the Leafs make the playoffs, I'll fucking jump in the lake. Fucking buddy comes over to my place the other night. And he's like,
you wanna go out for a rip?
And I was like, fucking right.
Yeah.
So we hop in the truck and hit the mud. And I was like,
oh, fuck yeah, bud. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip. Just out for a rip, are you, bud? Just out for a rip.